Today on 12 Minute Past 3, Indian Space Research Organization launched UH-01, which is an Earth observation satellite from Satish Dhawan Space Center. This was ISRO's first mission since the launch of RISAT-2BR-1 back in December 2019, which is another Earth observation satellite. So why is ISRO launching Earth observation satellite? Well, let's find out. Here is Earth observation satellite explained. Earth observation satellites are used or designed for observation from orbit. These satellites are used for environmental monitoring, meteorology, cartography and many more things. Some of these satellites can take satellite images analogous to aerial photographs. So on which altitude Earth observation satellites are launched and why? In general, Earth observation satellites are launched above 600 km altitude. Altitude below 600 km range are generally avoided because of significant air drag at such low altitude. To get a global coverage, the satellite must be in polar orbit or nearby. To obtain uninterrupted coverage of more than one-third of Earth, the satellites are generally kept in geostationary orbit. In general, meteorological satellites are present at altitude of 36,000 km in geostationary orbit. There are many types of Earth observation satellite according to their applications. Weather satellites are launched to monitor the weather and climate of Earth. These meteorological satellites are generally present in geostationary orbit. Earth observation satellite used for environmental monitoring by detecting changes in Earth vegetation, sea state, ocean color and ice fields are present in polar orbit. More specifically in sun synchronous and frozen orbits. Some other satellites like RADARSAT-1 present at altitude of 800 km are used for mapping. So next time when you open your weather app, you know where the information came from. Thanks for watching and stay curious, my friends.